for such a beautiful day. Lord, I thank you for the people that you have brought into this church. Thank you for these children here who did our special music. I pray for your blessings upon them as they continue to grow. I pray your mercy. Father, I also pray that you help us as a church to stand next to them, to help them to realize that we love them, that we're here for them, that we're here to embarrass them. No. Father, what I pray is that as they grow and they grow into adults, that they will have fond memories of this church and they will remember all of us, that they will know that these people were there for them and that we truly were Christians and that we wanted to see them in the kingdom. Father, I also pray for each one of us that our walk with you will be real, that as the world sees us, through our good works, they may be able to glorify you. Father, change our hearts. Revive us. Fill us with your Holy Spirit. For this we ask and pray in Jesus' name. Amen.